Do you need to connect industrial devices wirelessly? The Anybus Wireless offering allows you to do just that. They establish a reliable and robust connection via Bluetooth or wireless LAN, freeing you from expensive and cumbersome cabling. The Anybus Wireless products come in three different categories. The Anybus Wireless LAN access point is an industrial-grade infrastructure hub that connects several wireless slaves. The Anybus Wireless Bolt is designed to be mounted on a machine to give it wireless access. And finally, the Anybus Wireless Bridge is ideal for cable replacement, establishing a wireless bridge in an industrial environment. Let's have a look at the products in a bit more detail. The Anybus Wireless LAN access point allows you to set up an industrial wireless infrastructure by acting as an access point for several slaves. The range is up to 400 meters, and it comes in two different versions, one with IP30 protection and one with IP67 for harsh industrial or outdoor environments. The Anybus Wireless Bolt is designed to be mounted on a machine or cabinet to enable wireless access via Bluetooth or wireless LAN. A typical use case is for configuration purposes. With a wireless bolt on your machine, you can bring your own device, such as a tablet, laptop, or smartphone, to a machine and use it as an HMI. Another typical use case is connecting to an existing infrastructure or an external cloud service. This enables you to use IT tools for statistics and analysis without interfering with the critical real-time data. An easy way to realize industrial IoT. Just as the name suggests, you attach the product like a bolt. You'll need a 50mm hole in your machine or cabinet. The top part goes on the outside of the machine, giving it a robust IP67 class exterior. On the inside, an 18-pin terminal block or an RJ45 connector with PoE handles both power and communication. The range is up to 100 meters. Finally, the Anybus Wireless Bridge allows you to create an industrial strength wireless connection via Bluetooth or wireless LAN up to 400 meters. It's ideal for cable replacement in hard-to-reach locations or wherever cables are not desirable. The bridge and bolt are built on the same technology and can be connected seamlessly. They can both be used as a mini access point connecting up to 7 clients. This is great for smaller installations, but if you want high performance with gigabit Ethernet connection, the Anybus Wireless LAN access point is the better choice. Setting up the Anybus Wireless products is really easy. The built-in web pages allow you to set up a connection within minutes. On the wireless bridge, you also have a push button, allowing you to set up the connection without using a computer. You can create a wireless connection with most industrial Ethernet networks. These include, for example, Ethernet IP, BACnet IP, Modbus TCP, and Profinet, including Profisafe. HMS also offers an Anybus Wireless Bridge for serial communication, and the Ixod CAN Blue for wireless CAN communication. With the Anybus Wireless Bolt or Bridge, you can choose between wireless LAN or Bluetooth, depending on what suits the environment best. The same hardware supports both standards. Shortly put, Bluetooth gives you a more reliable wireless connection, while wireless LAN gives you a higher performance and more data throughput. So if you need to establish a robust and reliable wireless connection for industrial purposes, the Anybus Wireless solutions will get you connected quickly and easily.